Hello guys, BlenderDefender here with another quick tip. And in this one I am going to explain what delta positions are and how they can be used. BlenderDefender. Without further ado, let's start with the explanation of delta. Delta is a notion from mathematics and it means difference. No matter how big or small two numbers are, delta stays the same if the two numbers are equally spaced. Let me give you an example. Christian and Max are visiting the Empire State Building. Max is in the 15th floor and Christian is in the 48th floor. They are two floors apart, so delta distance is 2. If Max goes to floor 100 and Christian goes to floor 98, they are still two floors apart. So even if they are in a completely different part of the building, delta distance is still 2. This concept is used in Blender to give an original position a deviation from delta. This can be helpful for two things. First, to adjust all keyframes at once. Here I've got a project opened that I've been recently working on. And this text object is keyframed. At one point I noticed these weird artifacts that happen if two objects are intersecting almost everywhere. First I tried to adjust each keyframe itself, but that ended up in a time-consuming mess and it didn't even work. But then I remembered the delta positions, and with one click here, everything was fine. Second, to duplicate animated objects and put them somewhere else. If you are animating crowds, you will end up in duplicating animations, but you can't just duplicate the keyframes, because then all characters would be at the same place. So in order to be able to duplicate animations, you will have to adjust the duplicates using delta positions. So that's what delta positions are. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Leave a like and subscribe, and remember, the river cuts its way through stone not because it's so strong, but because it persistently pursues its destination.